I saw an old man the other day whose eyes were filled with tears. I thought the cause of his sorrowing was due to advancing years. He shook his head as he wiped his eye. His heart was filled with pain. With quivering voice and a choking sob, he told this sad refrain, sad refrain. They're draining Snyder Swamp in the morning. They're going to put a highway through. They're tearing out the creeping snow. No longer will the swamp reflect its blue. They're tearing down the old green pavilion where Mount Ida used to dance and romp. They're draining Snyder Swamp in the morning. Goodbye, my sweet and lovely Snyder Swamp. I saw an old lady the other day whose eyes were filled with tears. I thought the cause of her sorrowing was due to advancing years. She shook her head as she wiped her eye. Her heart was filled with pain. With quivering voice and a choking sob, she told this sad refrain, sad refrain. They're draining Snyder Swamp in the morning. They're looking for my nephew, Leonard Box. He left for work a-smiling and a-laughing, with his lunch pail and two pairs of cotton socks. But one was Lyle. That incident took place in 37, when someone in the night heard a kerplump. They're draining Snyder Swamp in the morning. Goodbye, my sweet and lovely Snyder's Swamp.